Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to explain about volume strength of H2O. What is this volume strength of H2O? Generally the concentration of H2O will express in terms of volume strength. So means H2O will express like this, some x volumes of H2O. So generally commercial available H2O will write like this, 5V H2O2 or 10V H2O2 or 20, 50, 100, so on. What it means? So here XV H2O2 means the volume of oxygen produced at STP by one volume of H2O2 is its volume strength. So volume strength means volume of oxygen produced at STP conditions by one volume of H2O2 is its volume strength. So if you want to write in the equation form, then you will get volume strength in terms of the formula is equals to volume of oxygen produced at STP. Generally we will take this is in terms of liters by volume of H2O. Again here this is in terms of liters, that is its volume strength. Means let us take one example. Here H2O2, generally if you decompose it, you will get H2O plus of water. Here we assume 1 liter of H2O2, if you decompose it, you get some 10 liters of O2. This is at STP conditions. Then what is the volume strength of this H2O2, 1 liter H2O2 is 10V. Why? Because the 1 liter is producing 10 liters. So the volume of oxygen produced at STP by one volume is its volume strength. So now this H2O2 we can represent as 10V H2O2. And next we can give the relation this volume strength to the concentration in terms of molarity, normality, strength, percentage, strength also. Generally the relation between volume strength and molarity. So here volume strength versus molarity. Generally if you take hydrogen peroxide, again if it undergoes decomposition, it will produce H2O plus of mole of water. If you take 1 mole of H2O2, generally it will give half mole of oxygen at STP. Sorry, half mole of oxygen means 11.2 liters of oxygen at STP. 11.2 liters of oxygen at STP. If you take 1 mole. So this 1 mole we can write like this. 1 mole is equals to 1 liter of 1 molar H2O2. Generally 1 liter of 1 molar H2O2 contains 1 mole of H2O2. So here 1 liter of 1 molar H2O2 is producing 11.2 liters at STP. So this 1 mole H2O2, now we can give the volume strength is like this, 11.2 V. So what is the volume strength of this 1 mole H2O2? Means it is present in 1 liter having 1 molar concentration is 11.2 V. Why? Because it is producing 11.2 liters. Similarly, let us take 2 moles of H2O2 Again, Lpx, the volume is constant, 1 liter. Then the concentration should be increased here. Here 2 molar. So you take 2 molar 1 liter solution. So it consists 2 moles of H2O. Then how much oxygen we will get? 1 mole will give half mole. Then 2 mole will give 1 mole of oxygen. 1 mole of oxygen means what? 11.2 into 2 liters of oxygen at STP conditions. Then what is the volume strength of that one? You can write it is 11.2 into 2V. What is the volume strength of this H2O2 which consisting 2 moles in 1 liter of 2 molar? Similarly, if you take 3 mole, again 1 liter of 3 molar solution contains 3 moles. Then how much oxygen again you will get? 11.2 into 3 liters of oxygen and so on. If you take some n moles, means 1 liter of n molar, 1 liter of n molar H2O2 will give how much oxygen? 11.2 into n liters. Again, you can give the volume strength here, 11.2 into nV. What is this n here? Its molarity. Initially 1 molar, 2 molar, 3 molar, 4 molar, 5 molar, up to n molar. So if you take m molar solution, the resultant volume strength is how much? 11.2 times of its molarity. So volume strength of H2O2 is 11.2 into m. Whatever the molarity, you increase per liter here. Always you are taking the solution amount is constant, 1 liter. Again, 1 liter, how much oxygen it produces is its volume strength. So here 11.2 into its molarity will give its volume strength. This is the relation between volume strength and molarity. Once if you know the volume strength and molarity relation, you can easily convert that into normality. Why? Because we know the relation between molarity and normality. Now the volume strength versus normality. What kind of relation we will get? Volume strength versus normality. We know that molarity is equals to normality by n factor. So from this, in place of molarity, we know that volume strength is equals to 11.2 into normality by n factor. For H2O2, n factor is 2. So overall, it will give volume strength is equals to 5.6 into normality, or normality into 5.6. This is the relation between volume strength versus normality. Next, we have other relations. Volume strength versus strength of solution. See here, volume strength is different, strength of solution is different. So here, strength versus volume strength. Strength versus volume strength. I'll write the reaction equation directly here, the formula. Strength of solution is equals to 17/56 into volume strength of solution. So strength is different, volume strength is different. Generally, strength will express in terms of gram per liter. The amount of substance present gram per liter is its strength. Next, percentage strength versus volume strength. Percentage strength versus volume strength. Again, the relation here, this is strength versus volume strength, percentage strength versus volume strength. here percentage strength. Percentage strength is equals to 17/5.6 into its volume strength, and this is a relation for percentage strength versus volume strength. So these are various relations for volume strength, molarity, normality, strength and volume strength. Now we will discuss some numericals based on this volume strength calculations. The first question here, let us take 500 ml of H2O2 solution on complete combustion produces 2 moles of H2O2. 2 moles of H2O. Calculate volume strength. See here the solution. 500 ml of H2O2 is producing 2 moles of H2O. Generally, the decomposition reaction of hydrogen peroxide is, it will give H2O plus O2. Generally, 1 mole will give 1 mole of H2O and half mole of O2. Here we are getting 2 moles of H2O. We are getting 2 moles of H2O by decomposition of some x moles of H2O2, let us assume. So 2 moles means you will get generally by 2 moles of H2O2, here x is 2 moles. Then how much amount of oxygen will produce according to stoichiometry? If H2O2 produced is 2 moles, then oxygen will produce 1 mole. 1 mole means how much? This is 22.4 liters at STP. Now they are asking volume strength. Now what we have? Volume of oxygen liberated and volume of H2O2 taken. Now the relation volume strength is equals to volume of oxygen liberated, that is 22.4, we have the formula, by volume of H2O2. Always we have to take in liters. So this is anyhow in liters. Here we also we have to take in liters. 500 ml means 0.5 liters. So that will give us approximately 44.8 volume strength. Means 44.8 V, the volume strength of this 500 ml H2O2. Next one more. The volume of O2 liberated, oxygen liberated from 15 ml of 20V H2O2. The volume of O2 liberated from 15 ml of 20V H2O2. Formula is the same. Just we have to go with the reverse calculation. Again, volume strength is given 20 is equals to volume of oxygen liberated by volume of H2O2. How much volume H2O2? 15 ml. Always we have to take in liters, or else if we take milliliters, this also will get in milliliters. For example, if oxygen liberated, if you take in milliliters, H2O2 also we can take in milliliters, that is 15. Then volume of oxygen, 15 into 20. So we will get 300 ml of oxygen will be liberated by 15 ml of 20V H2O2. Or in generally orally, 20V H2O2 means what? one volume H2O2 will use 20 volumes. And here 15 ml means 1 ml can give 20 ml, then 15 ml can give 15 into 20. Or else you can this can do like this. 20 V H2O2 means what? Here 1 ml H2O2 according to the definition will produce 20 ml O2. And they are asking for 15 ml H2O2, how much oxygen will come? So 20 into 50 again, 300 ml. You can apply the formula or orally also we can see the answer. Next, calculate first one normality, molarity, strength, percentage strength. H2O2 solution. Again, direct formula based here. What is given here, Sinan? Here, 10 volume H2O2. 10 volume H2O2 means 1 volume will use 10 volumes of oxygen. You have to calculate normality, molarity, strength, and percentage strength. For all these, we have relations. First, normality. Normality is equals to volume strength by 5.6. Since normality is equals to 10 by 5.6. Normal. Similarly, next, molarity. Molarity is equals to, again, direct formula. Volume strength by 11.2. So, that will give, again, 10 by 11.2 molar. Next, strength. Strength of the solution 17 by 56 into volume strength. That means 17 by 56 into 10. So 170 by 56. Next, percentage strength. By 5.6 into 10. It is 170 by 5.6. So these are the direct formula base. Next, one more type of question. 20 ml of H2O2 is completely neutralized by 50 ml of by 10 KMnO4 in acidic medium. Again, calculate normality, molarity, volume strength of H2O2. So here 20 ml of H2O2 is completely neutralized by 50 ml of N by 10 KMnO4 solution in acidic medium. Then what are the normality, molarity and volume strength of H2O? Again, first we have to calculate how much amount of H2O is required. This is we can calculate by using law of equivalence. First one from law of equivalence. Gram equivalence of H2O2 should be equals to gram equivalence of KMnO4. So gram equivalence means what? Normality into volume of H2O2 should be equals to normality into volume of KMnO4. Anyhow, volume they give here 20 ml. Normality we have to calculate. Normality into 20 is equals to normality of KMnO4 1/10. Here n by 10 means 1/10 normal, and volume is given 50. So from this we can calculate a normality is equals to 1/5/20. That will give 1/4, means 0.25 normal. And the second one, molarity and volume strength. So once if you know the normality, we can calculate molarity. Second one, molarity is equals to normality by n factor. Normality is 1/4. N factor for H2O2 is 2. So we will get 1/8. Next, third one, volume strength. Volume strength is equals to normality into 5.6. So your normality is 1/4 into 5.6. So 5.6/4. That is the volume strength of H2O2 here. So these are some different kind of numericals related to the volume strength of H2O2. Thank you.
If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.